Damn, man, I can't believe I got cancer.
Thank you.